ensemble singing, which is like the total opposite of doing solo. Okay? Your balance was very nice, and so that was awesome that we were hearing all three parts really, really solidly, and I love that at this piece. But when I'm watching, you know, some of you are looking down at the floor, some of you are looking this way, some of you are looking that way, and you have a lot of tuning issues throughout, and I think that's one of the reasons why you're having some inconsistencies with locking in those chords, especially those that are those are the hardest parts to tune in, and those are the most difficult ones because they're just so dang close together. But I think if you would look at each other and communicate with each other, that would really, I think, help you lock in some of those chords. So could you just start it over again? And I want you all to look at every single person in your group. Communicate with them what you're singing about. Right, smiles are always good. Visually.